I was extremely excited this weekend to hear the president talk about 5G and rural broadband. He's singing the song I've been singing for over 2 years, and they're going to create a fund that's going to be have access to $20.9 billion, I believe. I want to make sure that that money's coming to Pennsylvania, because we are the showcase for what we don't have when it comes to connectivity. I'm going to invite the president to come on down. I want him to try to tweet from the 50th district, and I think he will see firsthand why people are so concerned about their lack of broadband. I can't attract an industry here, can't attract a company here if they can't connect. People cannot use telemedicine if they can't connect. I've got students who go home and they can't complete their homework assignments. They have to drive back to the school parking lot to finish. I have adults who want to take online college courses. They can't do it if they can't connect.